转处运。
Red or black? Red for you.
Kang Ming Hyuk will turn 25 next month. Born in Suwon, in the northwest. A left-handed So Seung Jae, who won two gold medals at last year's World Championships, men's doubles and mixed. Both Malaysians will have birthdays next month. Aaron Char on the 24th of February, and So Yik, that did spend 14 weeks at number two. And they're looking to reach a second consecutive semi-final. So the last of our quarterfinals on court number one. The reigning world champions from Korea against the former world champions from Malaysia. That's nice. The gold medal at the World Championships. Malaysian Masters, Australian Open. Both of those 500 event for the world champions.
Subsumer, 11-4,
each of them. Exchanges. Fabulous smash. An angle from Aaron Chiar. Former world champions and now the reigning world champions. Here, it's called just wide. Here we go. No, it's well wide. Opening game, 21-16 on a run of six straight points. Preparation time for these tournaments as far as practice. Yeah, good work. Oh, Jung and Kim Sa-ran. Surprise winners that year.
17.
Beautiful. Another prime example of soft hands. One game all.
Unsuccessful
champions.
By Kang Min-hyuk,
Kang Min-hyuk and Soo Seung-jae. It's Kang Min-hyuk and Soo Seung-jae against the number 3 seeds from Malaysia, the former world champions Aaron Char and Soo Lee-yik. Oh, great.
11-5.
Oh, my goodness, he played that while he was sitting on the floor. Now the dive. But in the end, to no avail. Oh, that was going wide. Challenge here from Kang. Well, Aaron Char is saying it touched the back of Soo Seung-jae before it landed. Here we go. It was indeed out, but the question is... Oh, what a super net shot from Aaron Char. Oh, amazing reflexes from Kang. The answer is the Koreans. And the 1 point advantage. It's not going to be extended to at least 11 years. Contrast, the Malaysians are losing their way. Yeah, good return of serve. Oh, that's wonderful play. Had a lapse of concentration. Another error.
Yeah.
earn themselves seven. Oh, there was just that spate of errors from the Malaysians. And 21-13 in the deciding game, coming from a game down to win in 20.